learn the life I chose, this really isn't cheap. Hit a McDonald's and get it to go. Ain't wait on knowing I've been on my own. Chasing the vision, we all going pro. None of my homies ever going broke. Ain't got the cake to be wasting my dough. Ain't got the patience to open the door. I just come in and kick it down, it ain't a joke. Look like an underdog, but I'm the GOAT. Started to hustle and kept the endurance. Worked on my work ethic, not insurance. I ain't concerned with being current. Conserving my currency and never burn it. Looking at God to take care of my burdens. Lately been going so hard that it's hurting. I'ma be great, it's all I know for certain. Half of y'all working and don't got a purpose. I'ma be back at it like a sponge. Y'all better watch, you know it's my time. You couldn't block me, I'm gonna shine. Feel like a superhero in my mind. I feel like Michael Jordan in his prime. The whole entire team is on the climb. They won't retire me, I'm never tired. I got the whole future on the line. Yo, I just need some money and some sleep. I can't think of anything I can't achieve. This for every one of them who ain't believe. Learn the life I chose, this really isn't cheap. Yeah, I'm Mr. Incredible. Dang. I'm Mr. Incredible. Yeah, I'm Mr. Incredible. Yo, try to tell my ex about the vision, but then she played me like an exhibition. Had to X her out and make my exit. Started exercising every day, I'm next to get it. I've been on a mission, got the intuition like I'm Superman and with the superstition. Young musician trying to pay tuition, but I'm popping off like a politician. Writing raps when I was in detention, cause it was hard for me to pay attention. So I took my talents in a new direction, made compositions out of comprehension. People told me when I was a freshman that I wasn't fresh and sent me to depression, but I came back like a resurrection, rose from rejection. This is my redemption. Yeah, I've been doing shows since I was barely just a sophomore. But I wasn't soft, I looked at my dogs and knew I really had to go hard more. I've been working on trying to stack my paper till it feels a little more like cardboard. Cause any debt would be detrimental, really what the heck I need a card for?